back it up. We're going to thread that together. We're going to take J.